Alrighty guys, these are the elevators here at the DoubleTree by Hilton here in Spokane, Washington. This is just a weird ass setup. You got two elevators over here, and you think these two are the only ones? Well, there's a third one over here.
The other side of the hallway.
It's the other side of the hallway. Don't ask me why, but this is just a stupid setup. Wait, these are old Otis have been modernized by, with innovation, Decorator. So these are nice elevators. Lobby. What's up with this weird cab? Looks like it's been updated in the 90s. See, this one is on its own little controller here. Yes, this one's California compliant.
This guy's gonna grab this one, Jay.
Okay.
Yeah. Yep, have a good night.
You too.
Let him go. Yep. Then the exact same controller as that one. Here's this one. Right up to 15 on this one. Oh, that's very interesting. Innovation Decorator buttons. Very weird cab. Hi. Thank you. this button right there. The closet upstairs. Here we go. This is a weird. Yeah, go ahead. Look. Look at that.
Yeah, me too.
This is like a European kind of symbol. We mean, yes, you can do this. It means, no, you can't do that. This one over here is kind of weird. Here it is. The mother's on. Here we go. Down the line in the lobby. Why? Because they said it's the crappiest time ever. I thought it was the time, but no. Hi. So weird elevators. But hey, they still run into the metro controller. And here we're at the lobby. Okay. Yeah, what a weird setup. Two elevators over here, and then you got like a door in the middle. And then that one over there. And I guess that it's gonna be